Reading fantasy, watching it, always felt like an escape to me, and as I grew older, I wanted to surround myself with things that took me out of my reality. Sometimes I feel pinned down by the crushing weight of reality, and I'm stunned, moving slow while everything passes me by. Though I have no energy and I feel bleak, I have to keep moving. There's no option to rest. That small voice in the back of my head is often left wishing that something, anything, would change. I'm gonna go take a nap. Much better. If I had the time I needed, what would be different? Would I be able to keep myself from second-guessing my decisions? Would depression always loom over me? There's always going to be intrusive thoughts. But if there's a chance to do something different, if there's a chance to change, I think I'd like to do something different. I think I'd like to do something a little
fantastical.
My father had a face that could stop a clock. I don't mean he was ugly or anything. It was a phrase the Chrono Guard used to describe someone who had the power to reduce time to an ultra-slow